Today, I'll show you how to make a powerful device from an old oil filter and a regular portable gas burner. The trick is that the filter itself is a durable metal case that fits perfectly under the case for a homemade burner. Plus, it already has a ready-made thread and places for connections, which greatly simplifies the work. First of all, we close all the holes that were in the filter with rivets. We don't need them. We create a sealed chamber. By the way, write in the comments what country you are from and how many of these filters you have already been collecting dust. Maybe it's time to give them a second life. In the back part, where we will install the nipple, this is where the fuel will then flow. Now we take the adapter and put our gas burner on top. It will work as an igniter, and the filter itself will become an expansion chamber. Now, fuel. We use regular 90% alcohol. Its vapors are highly flammable, and the combustion itself is very stable. The main thing is not to pour alcohol directly into the flame, but to supply vapors. I put an iron grater inside. It helps to evaporate the alcohol better and evenly saturate the air with vapors. This way, we create pressure that supplies alcohol vapors to the filter. The flame is stable with good draft. It is really convenient to hold in your hand and use as intended. The flame is stable with good draft. It is really convenient to hold in your hand and use as intended. That's why it's important not to throw away things like old oil filters. They can get a second life. You can make such a design in just a couple of minutes if you have everything at hand. And finally, do not forget that you always need to be careful with fire. Do not point the flame at yourself. Do not leave the device unattended, even if everything seems under control. Here is such a simple and effective way to make a homemade alcohol burner. You have to like, subscribe, and write in the comments if you want more such non-standard homemade products.